Okay. Joel?
Hello, Joël Lejeune from RTL Broadcasting from France. Simple question. We hear that what happened in Fukushima and the what is rejected from there, the cesium and all those things, might eventually pollute the whole world, or at least the Pacific Ocean, the eastern coast of Japan, maybe the northern the Japan Sea coast, and so on. So one concern people have all around the world is to know if yes or no, it might affect more than east coast of Japan. That's my first question. And second thing, and that's mostly what I want to hear, we heard that people in Fukushima have been tested for, how do you say, KAIST, and those kind of health checkup. Do you, here in Niigata, have you prepared and planned some sort of medical checkup on the children so that we don't enter into a kind of combat after an eventual catastrophe that would happen in Niigata? Do you have a specific health checkup undertaken since Fukushima catastrophe? Thank you.
まず最初のご質問ですけども、世界中に汚染が広がりうるかという点に関して言いますと、すでに1960年代の核実験で世界中にですね、ある程度広がったというふうに理解しています。
In regard to your first question as to whether there is the possibility that this contamination may spread to throughout the world, my understanding is that already as a result of the nuclear tests that were carried out during the 1960s, that this kind of spreading of contamination has already occurred to some extent.
また新潟においてもですね、普通の日本人が食べる食事の一人部分、これを余分に作って放射能検査をずっと続けてきています。
And in Niigata Prefecture, we have looked at a portion that would normally be edited by a Japanese person as a meal, and the radiation checks have continually been carried out.
60年代以降低下傾向にあったですね、食事に含まれる放射能はチェルノブイリ事故でまた跳ね上がりました。
Now, since the 1960s, the amount of radiation detected in food had been going down, but as a result of Chernobyl, immediately the levels went up.
そしてその後また低減傾向にあったんですけども、今回の福島事故でですね、また跳ね上がりました。
And then after that, there was a tendency for those levels to go down. But then once again, these levels went up as a result of Fukushima.
これはおそらく世界中同じような傾向、濃淡はあるんでしょうけども、あるのではないかと思います。
And I believe that most likely, throughout the world, similar trends have been observed.